Jack.
Okay, guys. So we're here with a Showdown Daily, or a few of them. We're gonna be doing some battles. Then
what's up, guys? Gunner
Origins.
Oh, okay.
Why don't you guys introduce yourselves?
I think
my name is Cam. Hi.
That's it.
I'm Mystical. I made the best site for 2013.
You didn't make.
I have
one.
A cat.
No, you're right. I didn't make one. No,
that was liar. Cam, where are you on this ladder?
Alright, this may seem stupid, but we're gonna go to the UU beta, and we're gonna try, like, my old UU teams and see how they work in this gen.
Wait, why aren't you in the Mafia chat anymore?
Me? I'm not in the hood.
Yeah, you're not in the Mafia chat.
Because I switched browsers.
Oh, don't do that. That's disrespectful.
There. I like using Google Chrome when it comes to Showdown. Otherwise, you know, Firefox. Okay, so let's try this.
Where's... Oh, there he is.
Cam, I'm here to help.
John, are you
going to duel? I'm going to duel him.
So we've got a dueling network going on while we have...
You know, this really looks like... This really looks like last gen. His team.
Oh, but you have a...
Well,
you have a shotgun.
Hey, Sam,
are you
using that shotgun that Zab gave me?
Where's Kieran Black?
Fuck Kieran Black.
Wait, how did you get the little plus sign?
If you like McDinney, I think
well, he's voiced in.
How did you obtain that?
Trick again.
By having 1,000 subs. Damn.
Oh my god, I legit.
That's how it usually works. That's how it usually works on nowadays. People get voiced for having like a whole bunch of subs.
Why didn't you trick again, Zabs? You could have given him an evil eye and yourself like a life orb.
I don't know what to go in on this.
Destroy effect.
He was obviously going to switch.
Okay,
go into. Wait, nothing on your team. Your team is raped by Nidoking.
Yeah, it is.
Your team is absolutely.
You know, I guess I'll go into like Shelgon. I'm gonna get ice beams, but I can pass off a wish. Yeah.
Oh my god.
It makes me laugh how Shelgon.
Serial killer.
Bulky
oh
shot.
My god, what is going on? I don't know what this thing does.
Yeah, there we go. We go back into Bikini.
Number C15 gimmick puppet serial killer.
My extra deck isn't complete yet, so can't judge me.
You know, yeah, you can just spam V-Create and destroy
it. Yep, there it goes.
And you can just go into a swamper and be like, hey,
I can take all the hits.
Fact. Like, people talk differently, different times.
About what? What do you want me to talk about?
No, it's just you all. It's just you all talk at the same time.
No, you don't.
Why do you always cry about that?
Huh?
Why do you always cry about that?
It annoys me.
Just man up.
Yeah, man up.
Don't be a bitch.
Should I go for the substitute?
It's really hard to use him on top.
Should I go for the substitute or?
I have him on top of my team. That I'm making at the moment.
He's not gonna risk this.
As soon as you finish making that, I'm battling.
Yeah, okay. I knew he'd do that.
Wait, I need him on top too.
Substitute hit my
Doctor can't do anything to you because you're behind a sub. The only thing he can do is
lava golem. I know what this is now. What is this?
The only thing he can do is nightshade, and I can just yeah.
Lava.
Oh my god, Cam, what are you playing?
Yeah,
I'm not surprised how much that weird.
I'm honestly surprised how much
I think I can sweep his team.
You're not offensive, are you? You're defensive, yeah.
Check this out.
I've got a soul, but I'm not a soldier.
Oh yeah, this is agility and Polion. Yeah, let him get you down to the tire range. Set up a sub and it's over.
Hey guys, if you want to know on Zab's channel, I'm actually rendering live right now. If you want to go check that out.
No way.
And here it is. Here comes
the what happened?
Here comes the high jump.
Empoleon's
going in.
Hang on, I wasn't paying attention. I should do that real quick.
You still get banished.
I wanted
Please
to.
Please have HP grass.
I have grass knot.
That was just as well.
You get to take 1,000 damage. Fortune tune effect.
Yeah, it's over.
This guy's like, shit.
Wait, oh yeah, hang on. I'm
pretty sure this is over.
This is a fifth gen. This is a fifth gen UU team.
It's basically
well,
fifth gen
is,
UU. Map,
yeah,
I hope.
You're basing
Overall,
it pretty
fifth
much
gen UU.
Fifth gen UU team.
Is this sixth gen UU or fifth gen?
Yeah,
this is sixth
gen UU.
Hydro! But, yes!
Oh my god, I was waiting for that to not kill.
Nah, he's a...
Empoleon set is actually like...
He's in Torrent, too.
Empoleon actually has like ridiculously torrent, special attack. It has like a base 140.
Yeah, it's just slow as really dirt.
Good. Considering it's a penguin, that's actually quite good.
It's just really slow.
Well, yeah, but so is your mother. I'm sorry, that was me.
Wow. Too bad. He was a bad name.
Just drops it.
There it is.
Is he using defense one too?
Yep, there it
why
goes.
Do people use why do people use defense?
Wow, just hit every hydro pump. Really
should I go for hydro pump or grass knot?
All of them. But just ice beam.
Go for hydro pump. You'll hit. I promise.
I'm gonna go for the grass knot.
The young flame.
Wow. That would even kill.
What the hell?
Why would he not go for the earth power?
Okay, I guess he just didn't think he'd live. That's fine.
Yeah, he lost anyway.
He gave up. He let you set up, he was just like, yeah, okay.
Bikini is here, so.
Alright, well.
Wait, I think I may have forgotten
Bikini,
some kind of
Bikini
GG.
Is actually quite bad, to be fair.
Goes back to the edge.
Didn't know whatever.
Okay.
It really is just GG right here. If they'll make a move.
Yeah,
how to go in with a
it was GG as soon as you set up.
Oh crap, I screwed that. GG. Hello,
LOL. Care about you?
Alright, well, let's get to the next recording. God damn it, my rank was reset.